Remember, Zao, Impundulu must be passed to the realm of the dead.
Then you should have taken her when you had the chance.
Excuse me?
Never mind.
Is there something on your mind, Zao?
Leona is waiting for us.
Yet determined she seemed, like the wading rivers that bestow the green and the bounty to us all.
To you, the great mines of Ikakaramba, where the water runs ever free. Or, well, it used to.
Then let us make it run free again. Where are the keys, Liana?
There are two. I was playing with my friend Tabia, and we hid the keys all the way down at the bottom of the mine.
Why did you do that?
Tabia thought it would be funny. Mzejabari, the minekeeper, was always playing jokes. So, we wanted to get him back.
What did he think? I'm sure he found it funny.
The storm had hit the village, so...
Sorry, Liana.
There is a lift further into the mine. Take that, and it will bring you down to where the keys are.
Wait here, then. I will not be long. Kalunga. Earlier, when I said you should have taken Impundulu when you had the chance, So much has happened, and I wonder whether things could have been prevented.
Rare is it to change what has happened, but we can always choose how we move forward from it. The actions we are taking now will restore balance. That is what we must do, and we do so together.
First key. One more to go. just one key remaining. It must be on the other side of the mine. Liana really thinks that playing with Mpundulu is going to solve this.
Denial can cloud one's perception.
Let us return to the top.
Thank you.
will be all right. She will understand what needs to be done. Impundulu must be at peace. Liana does not understand this. How can she? She is a child.
Do you say this to convince her or yourself?